believe we need to work together to reduce greenhouse gases, but I refuse to accept a treaty that will harm our country's economy.